What's going on, guys? We're back with some more Senran. If you didn't watch the last episode, a recap is... I think we played as Haruka, and we just versed her. For some... for her touching Hibari. So all three of these sort of coincide, but now I'm playing as Yagyui and versing Haruka as like the reverse role. So, this is going to be interesting, because I have not played Yagyui yet, ever. Oh, that's right, she was rubbing lotion over them. I don't know if I like this. That's so stupid. Why is that even a technique? Yay! I can't remember exactly what she does. I know she uses the umbrella, but... is she like Mirai? Is she long distance? No, she actually uses the umbrella. Alright. I say this for every character that I've never used before, but I don't like her. She'll eventually get better, as always. Ow. Wait, what the hell was that? Alright. What the f- let's have a look. Okay. Okay, I can't go over there yet. The secret ending here. Wait, what the fuck? Yeah, the secret ending here too. The scarecrow. Let's get to the other side and destroy this thing. Nah. Here's number two. So there's one more somewhere. Yeah, it's right there. That's all them done, and then we just sort of finish off. Freaking horror cult. Scroll. Bombshell, really? Give me another scroll. I I would really like another scroll, please. No, not health. Scroll. Thank you. Is this almost like the last... Nope. It's not. What if with Japan and tentacles? Okay, that is almost better. I hate the big ones. Oh, health. More health. Dead. Still gone. Now which special finish should I go for? Probably go for this one. Why not? Wait. That honestly did no damage to her at all. Why is she looking lips when she does that? She is such a bloody pervert, eh? Oh no. God damn it. Why did she not take any damage? Oh, she took no damage because she did that at the right time. Oh, that's so annoying. Ow. Ow. No, fuck off. Why? Why do you do this? Oi! It literally just freezes them, that's it. Nope. Ah, I wanted to finish it with a special. Oh, still got a special. That's an awkward position. Overall, don't know if I like Yagyoi.
Oh,
Please, no, like, kiss, whatever, or anything like that. This is not a love story, come on. Even Hibari is confused now. You're an idiot. You're an idiot, Yagyoi. Run, Hibari. Just run, Hibari. You don't need to do this. Alright, as always, I'll see you guys in the next in the next mission. And we're back. And yeah, we're going back to Hibari again. And she's annoyed at both of them, and we have to fight both of them. This should be fun. With her awkward fighting style, I'm just gonna laugh at this. I know we're playing a card game. I've never heard of that word before. Just slap him. She still looks. Nope. Fuck it. She still looks the same. Doesn't look angry. It's those eyes. You can't take it seriously. Nah, I can't take Hibari seriously. Or am I using both of them? I don't even know. I'm pretty sure I said that I have to defeat both of them, so. Yeah. Better remember what had to do with it again. Why is there a bombshell right here? Wait. I can't see. Ow. Oh yeah, that's right. It's not triangle, it's square for that. I'm gonna have a quick look for these platforms. There'll be one here. Detective! Oh, I can't even go up that way. Can I get up here? Probably not. There's also a platform here. How do I land back up there? What is this box? Oh wait, special ending, never mind. I swear to God, if there's actually one up there. can't quite... Fuck me. Oh no, it's right here. Let's transform.
Make everything quicker.
I tell you that this is the end of day 4. Ow, I fell over. Ow. Oh, yeah, I didn't do that. There we go. Alright, that's all them done now. My minions are still fighting me, I've killed most of them. That's right, I can roll. Roll! Ow. Oh, that's right, this one was a shit one. Stop hitting me! Bye bye! Oh wait, no, she's my team. Never mind. I think. No, she's not. Never mind. Two new boxes. Nothing. Fuck off. Oh, fuck it. You guys are all fucked. I hate yous all. Piss off. Connect yourself. Roly poly. Wait, I blocked that? How the hell did I block that? How is there one there? Oh, fuck. Die. You're dead. Please, I just want to kill them already. And I can now. Sweet. Oh no! Me clone! Let's give this one a shot. And I don't know what's gonna happen. God damn it. Wow, that actually does a lot of damage. Booty does a lot of damage. Ah! Fuck this. Oh. Okay, she's almost dead. And she's done.
양이오이
Come here. You're mine.
What's that, summon? No. Oh. Not that. Hmm. I half want to go over here and try and do this epic finish. That was terrible. Really? Out of all that a freeze bombshell? Where is she? She's still trapped over there. How is she still trapped over there? Oh. It's always half, isn't it? How the hell did she do that? She was like knocked back and wasn't even standing and then somehow did that. Honestly, these people are actually annoying me. I don't want them here. Why not summon some more? Just because they're here already, I may as well summon more. Just to make it even more annoying for myself. Where the fuck did she go? How am I trapped there? Fuck. Oh, no. Get out of here. What the hell's out of that? How did I do that? That was more annoying than Haruka. I should have gone for her first. My claws are ripped. Oh no. Yeah, it's not good to be like that. Woman power! So cheerful! I can't take her seriously. She just looks so cheerful all the time. Yeah, totally. Yeah, let's eat sweets. No, fuck off, Hibaru.
Hibaru,
see, it's not giving me the option to go to menu, so there is something about to happen. Obtained a new move. Riona. Nah. Oh yeah, maybe I should have. Alright, well, that's it for these next two missions. That's the end of day 4, so we'll be ending, we're starting day 5 out of 8 in the next episode. So thank you guys for watching. Like, subscribe, check out Marley's channel. And yeah, see ya.